Yo. Alright, where I'm at, man. Back out here in the wilderness. Mount this. Anything run up on me getting bodied. Simple and plain. Okay, let's go. Need anything, grab me. Need all those. Yeah, I could tame him now. You had fell asleep, so you missed a lot of stuff. Well, what's that over there?
Sit down on the table. Why are you?
Kim.
Why are you gonna get back in that booster seat?
Let's get it. What a beef at.
And I
I was saying something over here. Where they at? Oh, what the hell? Oh. What? Trapped him. Never do that again, man. Huh?
Grounds over the rise, you know, told my skills. It didn't go pretty well.
You got injured at hunting grounds?
Well, I was aiming for a canister on the back of a grazer, and my bowstring snapped, and I tripped, and. Forget it. It wasn't pretty, okay? I just wanted to train a bit. Hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times. The keeper's up there on the hill, just to the north. Talk to him to do a trial. I'm sure he'll be cut up
right.
I stole a bow, okay? And got cast out. This was before the proving, so now I can't even fight for my tribe in its time of need. I have to live in the wild by myself, which is why I wanted some training. Honestly, I'm just glad the keeper would talk to me. I think he might be an exotic. He doesn't seem to care about the law of the matrix.
Seems like I'm going your way. Is there anything I can do to help you?
No. I'll be all right. My father always said our mother had a plan for me before he got run over by a strider.
I need to get going, Gren.
Alright. Be careful. Especially if you're heading out. Be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
How you get... Where the hunting grounds at? Let's go to the hunting grounds then, man.
Headlight means trouble.
That's what I'm talking about. Got my back. Move out the way, let me get this. Yes, sir. So what's poppin'? Cam, turn that down. Turn that down.
Not the best. But at least you do. You've been the market. I've heard of those, but never seen them. You have the matriarch's sons to come and go as you like on the sacred land.
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? And maybe you and I can speak behind the scenes. Truth is, I've had dealings with the cartel. I represent an organization called the Health Structure of the League. We test promising mechanisms and try to help places like these. You might be just too much to see. Why don't you stand for the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation loose and comfortable, especially when it comes to our nutrients.
You're not supposed to be here, are you?
No, my friend and I left for sacred
life. Turn that down.
You're hungry. Less messages. I was like a hundred blocks. But the cargo wouldn't be so some warm cargo clothes on his wrong blocks next. After a while, it felt like we were caught between two worlds. Not quite cardioid, not quite normal. We started to miss some. So we came back.
You think it'll work? Staying here without the matriarch's permission?
I'm not sure. But we don't believe in marionettes. There's a big world out there, and ignoring it doesn't help anyone.
Hey, SJ!
Hey, Yippee! Look!
Did you eat the salad yesterday?
Yeah. Tell me about the
chocolate. Each offers the hunters a chance to test their skills.
What do I get for completing them?
Pride and accomplishment, as well as marks, depending on how well you fare. Here, we offer the tools trials.
What kind of tools?
Hunting isn't just about your bow. It's about using everything available to you, even your surroundings. You'll see once you start to learn the trunk of trials.
I need to be in the Hunter's Lodge.
It's a group of hunters who compete to bring down the mightiest machines in the land, run by the Karja of Meridian. You can see it yourself if you win 3 half-sons from the hunting hunters. Just to warn you, though, they're not fond of Norm. Which tools trial would you like to try? I'll explain how it works. Ready? Ready? Choose to try.
Obviously. Yeah.
Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible.
This is the game. Where did they go?
Perfect. I'll start timing when you start down a rope.
I don't even got a lot of arrows.
To override these machines, I have to shoot the other kid.
Should have did that before I went in there. Right in the face, creeping up.
Not very long, but not out of ideas. I said I didn't kill none of them.
Number two.
You want to watch The Grinch?
I said number 2.
You want to watch The Grinch?
I said number 2.
Back up, man.
But you can do it again, same many times as you want.
No, okay.
This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go. Hope you enjoy it. I'll start timing when you slide down one of the ropes.
Shut up. I don't even know where the log pile's at, man. What type of trial is this, man? Where, like, what? There's nothing even around, man.
It's not
steady. Looks like it's gonna set me up, man.
Keep going.
I hate you.
Oh, you want to stop that one? This trial requires you to bring blazers down with blast wires. You need the cards your trick master has ammunition to do it. My friend here may have
the
success.
No,
it's
broken.
Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of blazers as quickly as possible. I like that.
There is nothing out. Oh, there they go. Please, man. I gotta have something laying here. I can do this quicker than this. Mess my time up, man. Yeah. then they running around all this whole shit, man. I knew it had to be a quicker way, bro. Thank you. Help me out. Come on, man, I'm on that.
On it.
Hell. Sit on that chair, right, Cam? Get crazy. We can get crazy, man. We can get crazy now. Get crazy with me. What my thing got? No. I killed my. Kept my mounts, man.
I bet you'll be wanting your half son. Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. Can't wait to see what you do with that. Ready when you are.
Stop, Ken. I just said stop, right? I'm about to leave the hunting grounds. I gotta find, I done lost my steed. What's that over there?
Trials. Don't talk to me. Oh, you want to stop?
I should go.
Come back.
A man, Daddy?
Alright, Kim. You know what's up. Yeah. Can't get that. Cam, nobody's talking to you.
handy. Found out more about these machines. I could learn to override them. can smell the new day on the wind. Is that a corpse next to him?
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Noraland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death, see? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. Stocking up. Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. A city of the old ones. Of the metal world. I'm still getting a signal from my focus. Said War Chief Sona went after the killers from the proving. Maybe I should try to find her. A tall neck. Looks just like Ross described. The signal must be coming from its head. I need to get up there. kit dry. Mine now. think I can leap onto the tall neck from here. A good spot for jumping onto the tall neck. All right. Now I just have to reach its head.
Which one is the corridor, my nigga? The Calderon. Which one is it? Which one on here, like? Which one is it? Which one it is, man? Which I have no idea which one it is. Triangle. It was the beginning. It was mother's watch. What, like this triangle? What, this one right here? I'm not even, I gotta go that way. I can't even fast travel there. Have fun. Me when I was lacking. Where was the grass at, man? Alright, I'm about to do it right now. Oh, man. Where am I at?
No!
Oh. I gotta find it on the map again. Back for all this. Let's hunt. Never. What's on that, man? You don't want to do this with me? What? Don't run now. Don't run now, nigga. Don't run. Don't run now, man. Like I'm not a goat. Level 4. Let me check that out. Where they at, man? I'm about to inside. Oh, I ain't mean to call you. Back out of here, don't hunt me. I said don't hunt me. Nigga, I was about to fall off the cliff. Is he gonna find his way? He gotta find his way, man. No. How can he get over her? It's nothing to me, man. Oh, my. How do I get out of here? This water and shit, man. I done lost my watercolor.
You jumped in the water. You didn't slip. You jumped.
There's
another horse here.
Oh, wow.
You died?
Yep. You seen that?
Yeah.
Hello. lost my seat. Oh, that shit gonna start me all the way.
That's my favorite game, Dad.
Oh yeah, that's it. Look at this, man. Jalo got me going all off course and stuff. Which way I gotta go? Look at this, man. But I'm not going back that way, man.
Help.
Not yet. What, man? You can't stop touching this. I don't need no damn help. Help, nothing. Netflix right here. That's what you do. I'm about to just mow through these dudes. Come on, man. Let's get it. We in here. Go ahead, handle your business. Who want it? You want some? Come on, man. I'm on that. Chill. 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 Let's go, man. Who else wants some? That's what I do, man. I'm a goat. I feel at home out here, like, man. I'm at home out here, man. They hide and they scared. I let them live. They don't want no smoke. Which way I go? Oh. Let's get it. We out. They don't want no smoke. You good? As long as you good. We out, man. You found a Grinch? Oh, oh. Oh, get out of there. Go. No, wait, hold on. Hold on.
I love you.
I love you too, buddy.
I love you
too, Daddy. I'm on my way to Mother's Crown, man. Look, Jabo, you want me to go way out here? You're trying to set me up for a beating or something, man. I'm not going. Look at all that, man, right now. Jabo trying to set me up for a beating.
Somebody.
Damn! Yeah. What's wrong with him, man? Kick me like that.
The one who was an outcast. My hunting party. My party has these. You fought the killers, didn't you? The ones that attacked in the prison. You saved many lives.
I wish I could have saved everyone.
Did you? How far did you follow the killers?
Where are you getting it? Are you worried your hunting party has been killed?
The hiring worst thing to be killed.
Can't SJ. Your mom's on the phone.
Mom's on the phone.
Where is your husband?
After the proving, we were so angry. We wanted to strike back. And those corrupted machines left tracks we could follow. We caught up in the dust. We fought with all our burning hatred. But in the dark and chaos, we see it. Stampeded, and then I was alone. I ran back here, but my party is gone.
What's the worst thing you can do?
I can't live as an outcast. I'm afraid. My friends went into the ruins. I can't go there, or I will be cast out. But I can't abandon them either.
Tell me what you want. He's scared.
Find my friends. We were so eager to fight the corrupted machine. We didn't realize we reached the edge of the ruins. You're a seeker. You can end the devil's thirst without judgment. But please, have pity on us. Don't tell anyone we were there.
You have nothing to worry about in that end, trust me. I'll see what I can do with your friends.
Your son got something for the great monarch. What? For the next 5 minutes only, 99%. How'd I get up there? Thought this nigga. Oh, wait. Yeah, y'all better start begging, thanking me. Oh, is this?
What happened to you, Hunter? Are you alright?
Oh, I'm grateful for this moment. It's a lesson I won't forget. And you should heed it too.
I was chasing something great. So intent on my plan that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold. Called.
think we should go back.
What? What's that? Yeah, that's you're from inside the embrace. So you're the same team. A cauldron is a sort of doorstep, I guess. No one knows what it is. Some say machines are not so. Same thing. Whatever they are, they're forbidden.
You mentioned the lesson before. What did that woman teach you?
As I stood before the cauldron, my prey scampered off and stared, dumb and wondering. For a moment, I was a child again, wrapped from stories told by hunters to campers. I had a powerful desire to see what was inside. That's when the Watcher attacked. Cauldrons are guarded, you see.
Got attacked by a Watcher? Are you serious right now?
There's a reason the Matrix forbid these places, and not just because they're dangerous. We weren't meant to see what's inside. I'll never waver again. This scar will see to that.
But for a moment, you felt something. A sense of discovery. Are you so sure that's a bad thing?
Yes, it is, right? Or I wouldn't have been punished.
Where can I find this cauldron?
My point is that you shouldn't. Then describe a place I should avoid. You're a clever one. But not so clever as to heed my warning, I see. Fine, you're growl. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red dress, built into the side of the mountain.
So they want us to know me, do they?
I told you to stay away.
They want to spend a little quality time.
It's nothing to me, man. You heard, Jabbo? That's nothing to me. They go to campfire, I'm wondering. I'm going, that's nothing to me out there, man. I'm the goat, man, this is what I do, man. Whatever get in my way gets slaughtered. That's how I feel. Let's see, I got some people up here, they wanna talk to the great monarch. Remember, they want to talk to the great one.
Oh, it's you.
Vel.
Seeker. I've heard you're good with bow and spear. Some even say you're the best.
I think I hear a challenge in there somewhere, and I'm not interested. I have no more things to ask.
Oh, I see. The Seeker doesn't have time for us, Lesser Nora. Too busy running machines and marauders. Well, I can't claim to face the corrupted or dance with demons, but I have earned a few sons at the hunting grounds of Valley Meet. Have you? Or maybe your seeking hasn't taken you that far.
This nigga is fucking crazy like you want to do this with me.
You went to a hunting grounds in Valley Meet. Is that even in a single land?
Depends on who you ask. It used to be ours, but since the Red Raids ended, the border is a bit unclear. Most Nora don't go there, but the Matriarchs won't cast anyone out for heading that way. As for the hunting grounds, the Keeper's a Karja. He can't refuse anyone the trials, but don't come on too strong. He's so afraid of the Nora, he might jump out of his skin.
How did you win those sons?
I took down machines with three different types of arrows. Freeze, shot, and fire. If you aim to take a trial, you better be equipped. But I'm sure a Seeker is always prepared, right?
Do you try to convoke everyone you talk to?
Only Seekers with red hair and big reputations.
And how often do they come?
You're the first I've seen today. If your seeking takes you to the hunting grounds, see if you can earn a blazing sun. If you do, you'll be me.
I shouldn't say that.
That's the aim y'all supposed to be doing. Stuff like that. Never disrespect me like that.
Our Stitcher works as hands raw repairing cars and out. There's good boar hunting to the east, past the falls. There's a machine. When I saw it, I dropped the hunt, ran for cover, knocked an arrow.
Whose man's is this?
No shame in making to hunt.
It's a burger.
No, it's this. My ring had come loose. That was my luck in the wild. My mother's mother's prized from a machine's jaws long past.
You put that much trust in me?
After all that's happened, I need luck as much as the tribe needs those skins. If you can help, you have my thanks. I'll be at the campfire when you come by again.
What a burger, man.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between east and west. Word is, the Karja has sealed the gate and fear of the corrupted machines infesting our secret land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose, but I can't spare any graves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
Let's go.
For
our air is
don't disrespect me.
So I'll find this Karja fort to the west, and the end of the
period. You like watching the girls?
Mm-hmm. You got a name once. Right.
The Karja destroyed one of their red rings. It was 15 to time. I got a right away from the solar system. The Norm flew to visit us, mother's friend. Relinquished our share on the valley. Even now with the world.
Don't tackle your
life
force and take things that
don't
belong to you.
Good guy, Shango. I will.
Thanks for saving me.
How far is the merchant's breath?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley.
Hey, where are you?
You think what you think I
would do?
Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't matter.
J.H. the ghost with the... Always fit the description. He ain't the one for the talking. You know he bring heat to the problem and he move with his thing on his hip to solve him.
Hi.
What about you say, huh?
It's a little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could fight.
No lights on in the house. Your mom must be shopping.
Oh, good. I'm so glad you're home. Oh, I can feel it, Lou.
This is the year when everybody acts as a most spectacular lights in all of Greater Whoville. We're gonna cry.
It's Jay Vels, Younger Ignorant. Beam on your knee, blast through the ligament. It's Jay Vels, Young and Ignorant. Beam on the thing, sit through the ligament. Where Vern at? He sleep? That fudge probably done got him stuck.
Mother's crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 years.
Why? I've never seen so many beautiful Christmas lights, Betty Lou. Well, until I refused, I tried to keep up with you, Martha Bay. Isn't this all taken care of?
Like you.
It's handcrafted and almost 100 years old.
With Javel said he's stuck at one point, so you know what that means. He's not gonna be beating the game no time soon. He said he just keep getting thrashed at one point. Where the corrupted zones at, man? Oh, this is nothing to me. God, come on, man. Why is this shit so far out like this? I'm about to slide to the... Where that place, Jabbo? The cauldron. That's it right here, right, Jabbo?
Get the cauldron up, man. Get the cauldron up, man.
That's the spot right there. I mean, well, that's on my way anyway, so.
Nah, go to the first one, though. You ain't even do the first one.
Well, the first, that is the first one.
The,
right?
The one, yeah, the one you just put on the map. Yeah, the one you just put on the screen. Yeah, that's the one you want. Because that right there is going to help you. Like, every time you do a cauldron, you get to override more machines at the end. But the cauldron, nigga, you get to the end of the cauldron, nigga, it's always the boss in there. Like, a big ass, something. So
it's nothing to me, Jabbo. How can I get my my mount over here, man? What type of shit is that? Now my mount gotta go all the way around. What type of shit is that, man? We out, man.
What are you banging for? Open it.
Alright, let's do work. I see food over here. I see prey. Oh yeah, they corrupted. Watch out. Watch this deadly kill right here. Ha! Dropped him. You feel me? It's nothing to me. I take him out. What is that red stuff? That's the corruption shit?
Yeah, that's the corruption.
Come over here. So can I take... Let me see something. Hold on. Oh, I can't do the whistle? That's gay. So can I, nope, it won't even let me do it. I'll take him out. Ain't no problem. When you're an assassin, check and make sure. That's the only one left? I done bodied everything that quick? Come on, man. You see the maneuvers? Come on, man. Get up off me. You want the hand-to-hand combat then? Let's go. Damn. Dropped you. What's wrong with you, man? Never disrespect me like that. That was it? That was corruption?
Can't care anymore.
I'm about to go there now. It's nothing to me. It's nothing to me, man. You just see how quickly I took. I need to get some damn life. What a life and stuff. There we go. I need more than that.
Thank you.
Oh shit. What is that? What the fuck is that? Something I'm taking down. Just got destroyed, man. My life wasn't going up, man. What the hell? I don't know, man.
Poor
Banana. This banana still good?
Let me see. Yeah.
How that banana is, Cam?
Good.
Thanks a lot. No, no picture, please. It's D-I-U-R-E-T-C. I told you that wasn't right. D-I-U-R-E. That's why I'm like, where the hell that A came from?
Daddy Lou.
Daddy Lou?
Mm-hmm. I gave you a bat gun.
Do you want to see this this outfit that I bought for? Okay, so I'm going on an interview. Yeah, I bought an outfit. I was very upset though, because okay, so I found this pants and shirt that I wanted, but of course the shirt they only had in a medium and I needed a large because it was like a button by your boob. And like my boobs are too big, so it fit perfect. The sleeves, everything fit, but the boob thing was too tight. So then, okay, whatever. I found another shirt, and I was gonna wear this shirt with like a cardigan over it. So I was like, cool. I got my outfit. Then I go to register. The pants are fucking $50, not on sale. And I was like, oh no, gotta go. So then I found another outfit, but it's not like my favorite. But I'm just gonna wear it anyways. I'm gonna send it to you right now. But I need help figuring out what shoes to wear with it.
You can put mommy leg on.
It's a good job. It's still. Well, I don't know if it's gonna be promotion. I think it's gonna be mommy doing something different.
Let's get it, man.
There's a word from Tokyo. So it says potential customer. Basically, if you meet your number, then and you know the job, you can work from home, you know?
This little piece of grass, man, what?
Corrupted Watchers. Corrupted Watchers. They come, Corrupted Watchers.
Getting thrashed. Why did this keep starting me like that, man?
Oh my God, yo, look at KBL's face.
What happened to him?
Corrupted Watchers.
He took a nasty spill, huh? I bet. Yeah, that's perfect for the kid his age. What's good?
Bob. But yeah, so.
Good job, old slime.
So what do you think about the shoes and the outfit?
Good Jay.
Oh. Come.
He said to put a video game in, he's not here.
You miss him?
No, he's right here. He's in my house, but he's just downstairs. No one's other than my mom, the AMT in my home. It's all.
Oh, yeah? But they're sliming out right now.
Yep.
Oh, I gotta get out of this damn water. These niggas. Damn.
No, I can hear you. You know I can hear you, right?
Yeah. The question is, can you hear Super Ghost?
Oh, no. Corrupted
yeah.
Watchers. Could be Super Ghost.
So, do you like the outfit?
For real, Sergio? That's what I'm doing. I'm trying to stuff. I was just getting thrashed a little bit, man. So I was like, I'm gonna just stay back. But you're right, I'm about to, hold up. Them dudes was giving me that, like, every time I load up, it'd be like eight, all of them was attacking me at one time, man. It was getting crazy. You know I'm about to get it right now though. Watch this. That's what I'm saying. Until I came around here, I ain't seen no tall grass. But now I got some right here. Yeah, come over here. Watch how I get them. You know it. Sergio, I got it. Watch. Oh, I did it too early. Don't worry, he ain't gonna say nothing. He slaughtered quickly. You feel me? Who is that? Super Ghost? Stuck off the first. I didn't even know you was alive. I thought you was asleep taking a nap.
I was, and I just woke up. I think I heard you sneezing the fuck out of from the headset. I'm surprised this shit stayed on.
Hey Sergio, man, sub up, man. Sub to the channel, man. You see that? That's that fire on him. Oh! Get crazy with me like that. Uh oh. Where my mount at, man? Yo! Whoop! I need to get the help. Oh!
Call me BJ.
Yo, I had it, man. I couldn't get to my health. Right. See, look at yo, how does that happen, man? You see what I'm saying, Sergio? I'm like, that's crazy. It starts.
You want me to get Jay?
Nah, I want you to go get Super Ghost. How does that load up and they right there in my face? Like, how does that? Hey, Little Jabbo, go get Super Ghost.
Who's Super Ghost?
That's a good question. I'm glad you asked it. Man, this is big, man.
I still could hear you. I'm not dead.
Where's Super Ghost at?
Who is Super Ghost? I'm asking you right now.
Who's Super Ghost? It's Jay Vels, young and ignorant. Beam on your knee, blast through your ligament. That's who Super Ghost is.
Super Ghost.
Yeah, go get Super Ghost.
Bye bye.
What? Yo. Yo. How? What type of save point is this, man? Wow, I think he see me. Get your bitch ass down, man. Super Ghost?
Yep.
Yeah, I know I gotta get stronger. I know, Sergio. Don't worry, I'm gonna turn up though.
Okay.
You think Super Ghost drank in a beer? Super Ghost's death.
No, you death. You family talking.
Where's Super Ghost at?
He's downstairs drinking a beer. And I'm right here playing a video.
You think you got the Newport 100s with him?
What?
What about the Newport 100s?
Yeah. I bet you were. Remember, bro? Now I'm getting rich.
Nigga. What's that, that little pump? Why can't I? What's wrong with you, man? Let's get it, man. What? How much stuff for? What about it?
I need my dad.
That's another thing I needed to be doing. Appreciate that, Sergio. Good looks. Definitely about to say this. That save was ugly. I know, yeah. This game is hot, man. I gotta get the DLC.
Yeah,
Spider-Man gonna be lit too.
Okay.
Yeah, let me get. I gotta get some more health. Kim, stop. Oh, the DLC was lit? I bet it was. This was this lit. Where should I go now? I could go there, but I wanna. I really want to go here. What is this?
You have like a little pouch of stuff. I'm gonna tell you.
Hey, what happened? Like, what happened?
Your stuff? Nothing.
And then after like 5 days.
Oh, I forgot I had those spirit points. Them cauldrons is they crazy or nah? Yeah, the blue triangle.
It looks like a tube. And then at the end, it's like that pump thing, and it's holding liquid.
I don't know if my level is good enough to go in there, though. I don't even got enough health. I'm definitely not doing that. Where I'm going? I'm going right where the map tell me to go. All the tall grass over here, I could have been getting crazy with them over here.
Guys, get away from
lots
the door.
Of bots.
Screaming.
Yeah, my cousin was trying to set me up for failure, told me to go there. He was trying to tell me to go there before this.
Oh no, you're wrapped. You're wrapped up.
What? Yeah, I'm only at level 11. Yeah, I'm probably about to try it. Since I'm close to over here, I'll go back over there. That's what I was thinking.
That's just coming out of one area. Yeah. Please just send me some pictures. So you can, I just want you to understand what happened.
Alright, let's get in.
Where the?
Yeah, this looks like it's gonna be a far journey. I'd rather ride. Hey Sergio, could you use like?
Good evening, so sir.
What? Yo, could you, like, what's the biggest mount? Oh, I can do that. Oh, that's hot.
That's a Brazilian butler.
Like, what's the biggest mount you can get? Could you get, like, one of those ones you fought? What is that thing called? Something cat. I forgot what it was called. I should have did that. What I'm doing?
Slash air reduces 5 for sexual misconduct.
Hmm?
So, slash and arrow reduces 5 for sexual misconduct.
Where you see that at, man?
Just posted up.
Flash and arrow producers.
What's up with the niggas? All these sexual harassment charges coming out of
Hollywood. Man, the whole Hollywood is going down, man.
Rapidly, like,
I'm about to go to TMZ. Like, what you mean, though? They all fired. So what's up with the show, like?
I don't know.
That's crazy. TMZ gotta have it. They gotta have it.
I can't. not with all this noise.
Oh, Dame Dash, I didn't slap Harvey, but definitely wanted to.
No, it says long-term result. It doesn't, I don't think it means. Somebody I know told me that she did the, they did the
I don't see that shit. Where you seen that at?
It was like $4,000.
Where you seeing that at, though? On Facebook?
She gotta find that shit.
But isn't it like just one area? Like,
you get... It may not.
The whole stomach?
Supergirl!
Cause I got a lower stomach. That's what I wanna get to.
Supergirl and the Flash producer Andrew Kreisberg fired after sexual misconduct allegations. 2 weeks ago, the Flash Supergirl showrunner Andrew Kreisberg was suspended for his duties in the wake of sexual misconduct allegations, with an investigation made to follow up on claims. A new report from Hollywood states that one of the television terminated Kreisberg, including the investigation. After throwing the investigation, one of our house television group has terminated Andrew Kreisberg and Clement effective immediately. Greg Berlanti will assume the additional responsibilities of both the Flash and he will.
Didn't I tell you how to cut it out? Turn on that bathroom light and stop it.
This is a whole fucking book of this shit going on. How the fuck do you can't find it?
What website are you seeing, or do you see that on?
I'm looking at it on comicbook.com right now.
That Black Lightning about to start. Let me find this health, man. See, unlike you, Val, I know I'm gonna beat this game. Like you, come on, man. You had a nice, you had a spark when you started, but now you're just garbage. Oh, man, it's Jay Vez. Young and ignorant, beam on your knee, blast through their ligament. I'm dangerous. Damn. Oh, I thought it knocked me off the cliff. Ah. All right, it's time to move out the maneuvers. What? Where my... Yo. All right, it's time to get crazy out here, man. They're trying to mess me up. Oh. You feel me, Val? Oh. Chill. Oh, man, this rocket is getting real. Oh! That's how you do it.
Yep.
Man, I need help. That duck is killing me, man. Oh. I've seen it. That corrupted gave me that work. It's all right, man. I didn't know how many was in there. All right, watch it this time, though. Watch what I'm going to do this time.
They just like cool
scoped
and everything.
Like, this lady was like, oh yeah, I picked the back of my.
Let me get this
health. Where was my mount at, man? My mount didn't even come in there. Type of. Mm-hmm.
I can afford them. Me
either. I want to hack that guy. Saber tooth, or whatever that.
Yeah, I want to mount that. That's what I was asking this dude about. How often do I scream this game? Probably like every other day. Every day now since my man double rep been over. Oh. Oh. Yo, this. Where the mount at, man? Get in here, man.
You gotta call that shit in here.
It was right with me. I just had got off of it. Alright, don't worry about it. I'm about to turn up now.
About to die.
Oh yeah, I got killed already. Now I gotta turn. I ain't got no choice but to turn up now. Where the mount at, man? I'm calling him from the door.
But no, for the first time I met the corruptors, I just kept dying. I ain't know how to beat this shit. Like, I'm like, what the hell is going on? I'm not even made it yet. I haven't even seen snow yet.
I know you ain't make it there yet, man. Not nice. Like, you saying stuff like I'm supposed to be surprised about that.
Nigga, I'm gonna beat this game before you.
You gotta just had to be kidding me. Watch when I start. Watch when I get up in here now. See with that slow aim.
You didn't even use it. Nigga, use the shit to tie them down. Like, you're not even using all the shit.
I don't even know how to use that. The trick caster? Oh.
Not the trick caster, the other shit.
Oh!
You trying to be fancy on that fucking mound? What? Dismantle?
Never.
They about to wreck your mound.
That's alright. I can get another one of him as long as he applies some damage. Hold on, man. The fire. Oh! What the? All the way up, man. It's getting crazy, man. Jabbo trying to tell me to go to the cauldron. I know he was trying to just get me to do anything for your laugh. Talk about go to the cauldron. At that time, I think I was level 8. I'm like, bro, that is like a way past where I gotta go.
Yeah, I know. That's what he's talking about. That nigga be saying shit.
That's when I had it.
Go to the Nigga, I'm not even at the deer yet. It's not even time for that yet. I can't go there, nigga.
That's when I had jumped on. I had jumped on the whatchacallit's back. I had to jump on the tall neck's back. That's like it's crazy.
Stop.
Drop them. Get out of here, man. Hold on, no sauce in that. Oh! That's crazy right there. Oh!
I can't even get the crazy animation still in my dribble all the way yet because of the best of the so.
Yo, what? My mouth ain't doing. Oh, now nah, he wanna do something, man. Come on, man. I had it there. First and foremost, Val, and it's not even nice that that's okay. I know. It used to be 20. Hey, it was great. 99.
Turn back, girl. These machines are dangerous.
Hey, Val. Hey, Sergio. Why you ain't? You said it was gonna be some machines out here, but not like this. How can I gotta figure out how can I like. How that fire fell. The corrupt is down, though. See what happened when I get serious? Come on, watch it. What the? What hit me like that?
Quack.
Yeah,
down. You say
whoop, whoop.
I say quack.
Look,
because I'm a duck.
Where my mount at? Oh, my mount got thrashed.
Ah, quackers. Look. I said all quackers.
Girl, approach.
I'm spending $2 on that nigga right now.
I wonder if I should just get a mini from you.
I'm pooping on this dog.
the bottom part of your...
Girls, there he is. I'm in a big stinky on him.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Will you open the gate
good
for
looks
me
for
now?
Sure. Good looks.
You heard her. Open the gates. And send word to Captain Vallon. Yeah. Where are you headed, girl?
West. Right. To Meridian.
I'm
a bright one since you're asking from 75. I'm not spending it.
Yeah, right.
You might want to have a word with Captain Vallon. He came from Meridian not long ago. Find him on the balcony to the left when you look at the valley.
Okay,
we're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Laura.
Listen, I'm like Amanda. Do not make my kids laugh because their husbands start acting up, right? Like, make it laugh, but not like too, not like too crazy, like hysterically laughing, because the asthma really. So then she tells me, she's like, so remember when you told me that?
Yes, I am.
I said, yeah. She's like, well, when you were in the shower, I was making them laugh, and then I heard them wheezing. I'm like, I tell you these things for a reason. Yeah.
What should I get? The skill.
Okay, so
yeah, that's what I was about to do. Just sit on them real quick. Stack them up.
Captain Vallon, the guard at the gate said you've been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
And it was like,
nothing good. More machines all the time. Our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for seeing things off.
Ah, damn!
Keep your hands up. They're safe enough. After what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy.
The signature styles.
It's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers if it's true. There's anything you need to know about the sun.
Yeah, I gotta check that out. I gotta do that.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines. don't confirm my fears.
I'm saying I still got a deep crossover. But it looks like we left somewhere behind when they were closed.
Let's just go up to pro. I don't know what happened to the elite. Like, the elite ones is just for, like, signature, like, size ups and stuff.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Yeah, that's nice.
What is this place exactly?
Daytime on the eastern edge of Karja territory. Trading posts.
You want me to show you the moves that you need to pick, man?
I was appointed by the Sun King of Ad to make sure old Karja at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King of Ad wants peace, so the Matron ain't so tight. But old wounds are slow to mend, both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sun King, especially now after I... Well, while your people recover from this terrible attack, huh?
We did that, and it's actually not even that expensive, to be honest.
What's Meridian?
Living safe. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Jurong. Avad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. Slavery has been abolished. There's a new alliance with the Azuram. And the Sun Ring, where so many Outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fall.
And then they go to
Karja, allied with
the Azuram. Hard to believe, but it's true. Mad Sun King Jurong raided the Azuram for years. Avad managed to get them on his side. He had help, of course. Urser and Eren played a part. Azeroth's siblings bigger than life. They gathered an army to free Meridian. I marched with them, scaled the North Cliff with my men, and secured the Temple of the Sun. Sent Jurong's kestrels and priests packing. Now Azeroth are a common sight in the city. And a common sound, too. I'm sure bicker a good one.
Papito! What are you doing?
He is the chosen of the Sun, and what the Sun needs after 10 years of war. A calm heart, not a scouring. Sun King Jurong would shed blood. For Sun King Avad, that's a last resort. Lucky for those who slide him. No, peace is strength, as the Sun shall show.
He
was part of the royal delegation to the north, and they passed on the way, then back.
You want me to show you, man? You want me to show you the GOAT signature styles?
I want some crazy shit, man, like something like N1 type nigga type shit.
Alright, man, don't say no more, man. I'm about to show you some hot fire, man. Let me end this. I'm about to stop screaming. Horizon, get back on that K.
You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
You got a big... You got big BC.
You're just jipping me, man. Like,
I gotta get a new mount.
Get over here. Get him out of there. Cameron!
Yeah, I figured that. That's where I gotta go.
Out here.
I'm about to... Cam, where your tablet at?
It's in there on the charger.